Trying to be a bit more methodical, just because if I allow them to, they'll son of a love misclicking. It's one of my favorite parts of this game. We've got to fire the Grand Captain. Where are you going? Okay, right. Next war, I build forts. We can afford them. There is no reason why this should be taking place. Having said that, the advantage of not having forts is that the enemy does tend to split up a lot and delve deep into, well, my territory.